Hi, I'm Adrian from the OSU School of Music, and I'm here to show you a little bit about a really cool instrument that I play called the bassoon. The bassoon is a tenor instrument from the double reeds family of woodwind instruments that would include with instruments like the oboe and English horn. That means we use special handmade double reed to make a sound. By itself, the reed will sound something like this. Once added to the rest of the instrument, it'll sound more like this. The bassoon may be a low instrument, but has a really, really large range. So we actually read from bass clef through tenor clef and treble clef. That being a range of 3.5 octaves, all the way from B flat 1 all the way down in the basement, all the way to E5, way up past the ceiling. And some really, really good players can play even higher than that. To sum up the bassoon, we'd say it's a very, very versatile, lower tenor instrument that actually is way more prevalent in music than you might think. It's absolutely everywhere. Sometimes you just gotta listen really closely. You can listen in band, listen in orchestra, even some cartoon music you can find it in. It can be magical and whimsical and playful, such as in The Sorcerer's Apprentice. Take a listen here. The bassoon has even played a role in mainstream pop music. I know this may have been a long time ago, but this was a hit in 1970. Tears of a Clown by Smokey Robinson and the Miracles. Take a listen here to the bassoon in the intro. Anywho, thank you for stopping by to check out the bassoon and some of its quirks and features. So the things you really want to take away from this video is that the bassoon is a bass tenor instrument, part of the double reed family, which is a part of the woodwind family, uses a double reed there, and uses a system of tone holes and keys alike to play notes. And it's a very, very cool instrument. Thanks again for stopping by, guys. Have a great one. You're gone and I'm hurting so bad. Like a clown, I pretend to be glad.